thousands of LGBTQ community members and supporters gathered outside the historic Stonewall Inn in New York City to send a loud message to the White House.
Love, not